Meantime, more than a dozen people without a home tonight after a fire ripped through several townhomes in Montgomery County. This happened just before midnight last night on Swallow Court in Gaithersburg. You can see the entire back of these three homes here engulfed in flames. The good news is no one was hurt. Crews say the fire is believed to have started from an outside electrical outlet in the back of a home and quickly spread, causing roughly $1.5 million in damage.